Andito na kami sa Expo, mga OFW, andito na ako. Ang init. Malabo ang kuha.
Mainit mong maya pa doon sa Magellan.
Hindi ko kunin ko ito yung ano. Ay, tara, gusan niya. Ito ang kasama ko. Yan ang kasama ko. Meron pa, sandali lang. Mahaba pa yung lalakarin natin. Maano eh, blurred kasi mainit.
Planet ourselves, fitting it best to our needs. Which is what we call this era, the Anthropocene, the age of humankind. Unfortunately, some of our plans had no regard for other creatures or the planet itself. Today, our leading role and our impact raise a lot of questions. How will we generate our energy in the future? How will we protect the biodiversity? And in what kind of cities do we want to live? Campus Germany invites you to get to know the answers. Connect your minds and immerse yourself in 100,000 ideas for a better future.
The Philippines.
The Philippines. Oh, I'd have to check that. I think it's in another district. So this is the sustainability to the back.
Yeah.
But I think it's in mobility maybe.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome, and Joe, you can continue this way too.
Yeah.
Thank you. what's happening?
Ang ganda dito, mga ka-OFW. Wow.
I don't have to.
dito pala sa loob din mga pangalan namin nakalagay sa screen. Ito ang Germany Pavilion. German Pavilion pala.
Hi everybody, and welcome to the graduation hall. Your journey is almost complete.
But before you leave, there's one last thing worth sharing.
Our planet is in constant motion. It is constantly changing. And more than ever before, it's being changed.
At the same time, we feel, we know, that something is not running the way it should.
Take a look around.
With you, the world is sitting in this room.
You all come from the most different places. And as different as you are, you all voted for the same beliefs and showed that you care. During your journey through the campus, you all voted for sustainability, responsibility.
You all have voted for a world worth living in. That's your dream.
Powerless. And you're right. It's hard to change the world alone.
But we don't have to. Let's try a little experiment. As we think the same way, we can move the same way.
Look, you're not stuck any longer. Let's move together and inspire the people around us to move as well.
Move towards your beliefs.
Okay. Wow. Thank you.
Just the way it looks like it's got water inside.